So here she is. We need to go and explore her, don't we? Go, come, this way. Come here. This way, Blue. Excuse me. Sitting and waiting. Thank you. Oh, that's a very, very good sitting and waiting. Now, shall we go down the bottom of the garden and explore and see what's going on? And check the whole place out. Let's go. Yes. So this is her on her holidays, the young Kerry Blue Terrier. What's that?
Go get him. See him off. See him off. See him off.
She's been here about half an hour. And the cat has moved out. There's a cat lounging kind of over there somewhere. And she didn't see it for a little while, but when she's seen it, the cat moved. Be careful. Come on, stay on the footpath. This one. This one. Oh, what's down there? What can you see? Now, Beau, you need to look after this place for 2 full weeks. Do you hear me? I'm speaking to you. This way. Oh, dear, come along. There's no cat. I already had a double one. No, this way. Beau. No, no. Hey. Beau. Oh, what's she spotted there? Do come along. Oh, do. There's no point in being a guard dog if you're off doing your own thing, is it? Let's go and check for cats by the pool. Let's go to the swimming pool, yes. Yeah, up by the pool. No, the swimming pool. This way, you fool. Go and check it out. Anything there? Oh, I'm bloody getting bitten already. I've been here 2 minutes. Anything here? No, come on then. There's nothing there. Go. We'll take the gun. Yeah. That's what we'll do. Thank you. Well, I think that'll do us for tonight, do you know that? Right, I'm getting attacked by flies. I think I need to go and put some bars off on. Yeah, so I'm not totally going to have a shower when you finish your patrol. Okay?